Food is art. I do use a pen brush and I use food as a palette. If we don't have diversity in life, we have nothing. Food was a way of expressing myself. Like you go to a restaurant and you have to eat. It's like also feeding, you know, your mind and your soul.
Culinary Journeys, Saturday on CNN, in association with Turkish Airlines.